They've done a nice job when they've gotten the football. Right, and Louisiana Tech, that offense has gotten a little cold sitting there on the sideline.
They've only had the ball for 2 minutes and 16 seconds, have the Bulldogs. Derek Dooley, their second-year head coach, looking on from the sideline. Mike Salerno kicking off for Northern Illinois. Phillip Livas will break one at any time. And there's the speed of Livas. Livas breaking free on the sideline. And he's going all the way. Phillip Livas with his specialty, running it in for a 97-yard touchdown.
What a move he put on Shane Carter. Carter was the last guy who had a chance. And Livas downshifted and then hit the gas pedal, and away he went. That was something else.
His second career kick return for a touchdown, had one last season. And when we talked to the coaching staff of Northern Illinois, they told us if they kick it to Livas, it could be considered a mistake.
As Phillip Livas, what I love about this one, he's going to get a nice seam, first of all. He finds that seam, and then he's just explosive. Takes off, he burns the kicker right there with just a little move. But watch him right here, downshift, and then kick it back up into high gear. And Chase Carter had no chance because he slowed down when Livas slowed down. And then Livas went faster than Chase could go. And here it is, real speed. See how he downshifts right there, slows it down, and then hits it back up to the full speed mode. That's Phillip Livas. Saturday Night Livas, they call him.